can't stand still, can't say no. Gotta go fast, yeah, I gotta go. Go, 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 go. So sweet kills, I'm in thrills. Count me in a play to win. Gotta go, 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 go. Go, go, yeah. Go, go, yeah. Go, go, yeah. Go, go,
Take two. Hi, we just skated the Skateboard World Ramp in Martin Place, Sydney, Australia, and
thank you, Australia!
We gotta do that again, though.
Oh, I should have said Australia.
Sydney.
Martin Place, Sydney. Hi, we just skated the Skateboard World Ramp in Martin Place, Sydney.
Thank you, Australia!
Skateboard. I love my skateboarders. Oh dear, this is my guitar. I do play in a band, I'm very talented, I'm extremely feminine.
Glamorous. Lots of people can't get caught. That's what I said.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Trilobites.
The day was a pig's or white aside and to cut loose. The company graciously gave the means for my endeavors up. Could get you anywhere in the backseat of a taxi. But I'm about to tip the driver and he turned to me and said, "Joe, then I hear a wall spin on the eighth." And they said, "It's a familiar form of a baby." I find these words as I roll up the lift. I see the body's wheels stumbling in a search for some new idea.
Thank you. There are several golden rules which must be adhered to when staging a skateboard demonstration. Firstly, a high-powered, quality public address system is a necessity. This allows commentary to be carried out in a professional manner. Secondly, security guards are a must to facilitate crowd control and ensure that only riders of the touring team are permitted on the ramp. After all, the purpose of the event is to demonstrate your product. And congestion is kept to a minimum by only allowing selected media personnel on the ramp. The area around the ramp should be fenced off to avoid terminal public injury. Refreshments should not be consumed whilst on the ramp. Prior to the event, ensure the ramp is of the desired friction factor. Lastly, be sure not to skate in your own demonstration.
Hold it back! Full-on nightmare. Skateboarders are idiots, just running around the whole time, just going off their head. So hard to organize.
Thank you. Thank you. To the woman and the man, to govern the beast and all the land, as far as the eye can. But we have reached our section of rock as time went by. Messenger rules, he embraced the head. Sure had, destroying the places nature had. Taking tea on a cool and boots, and so we put you to spew forth poisons into the ocean and the atmosphere. What have we here? All the birds and animals, they died. The sound of the wailing voices reverberates. Echoes are heard through halls of stone, bare of life. Try to describe to your children what a dolphin looks like. So we on the run, and time is quickly running out. But so we don't fix, what the hell we on about? Abuse of foul comes with no surprise. Surprise,
you get with it.
Welcome to the sunrise. The continents, sea and the sand, and the sea stars to rise, and we restore the sky. And the day will come, we'll fear the sun. Once worshipped and harnessed for good as God intended it. So I remember it.
We remember it.
One third of the oceans and rivers will turn to blood. In other words, you got your deadly blood. We're rolling the dice and melt in the ice. Although we know when we realize the consequence of action, minutes of our factions. The people only worry about the money. It's time we take it seriously.
Ah, you walk.
My mum bought me the first board I had, and they've always been behind. They look in magazines, they like seeing me in magazines. Mum especially likes that. Well, I had a broken arm once, and I used to just do indie airs, because frontside airs, because it was the other one, that backside air hand was busted. And one day at my ramp, I sketched forward, slammed into my plaster cast and broke my ribs. That's about it. I've had busted arms, but I hit a dog on a bike. That's the only way, you know, just silly things like that, you know.
How do you feel?
Should skateboarding be a criminal offence? We've decided to take to the streets to find out what you, the public, feel about this very sensitive issue.
At shopping centres and things like that, they're giving themselves a bad name in ways where they go around and, like, some people vandalise things and...
I think skateboarders are wonderful and they should be given more places to skate.
I think they are rad. Yeah, or gnarly. Gnarly is more the word.
Skateboarders, they're gorgeous. In that tight stuff. Ooh,
don't try to touch me. I'm way too smart for you. Cool, you better think so. I've got too much here for you. Ooh, don't try to fool me.
I drive across sometimes. It's very hard. You run over a skateboard, it makes a mess.
Wow. I love them.
No, I think it's very pretentious.
I think their fashion sense needs a bit of work.
Too tough. I'm
stupid.
Too tough. I'm too tough.
I'm tough for you to break. You got nothing I'll take.
Excuse me? What do you think of skateboarders?
Say thanks for coming out here and watching.
Golly gee gosh, by jingo, that was a rad backside air.
Hey, you're watching Johnny Goes Off Down Under. Stay tuned in and you'll see some rad skating.
Sound like you're watching Sesame Street or something. Go Cookie Monster.
Yeah.
Direction. God.